What's up, everyone? This is Cage, and we are back with The Walking Dead, and we are going to kick it off with episode two. Episode one was a little slow, but the end of it was kind of intense. It skipped for a second. This is a download, it's not a disc. Clementine to the rescue.
Hey, take it easy.
What happened?
They got away.
Oh God. Mariana.
What I was saying is that it's not a disc, it's a download, so if it's skipping, it's a frame rate issue, I would assume. Yeah, I didn't expect to see her die so soon. I don't know if I expected to see her die at all.
Thank you.
But her death came just fucking all of a sudden. It's kind of sad. Damn, Clementine, that's a nice grave. Wow, that'd be so fucking sad.
We'll never forget you. You were a good sister to Gabe. And like a daughter to me.
Javi, thank you for staying. I think you probably saved my life.
I should have gone with them.
No, we fought. We slowed them down.
And now they'll come back for us, right?
I don't know. Maybe.
Wait, what? What happened? Leave cassette.
Hey, hang on a sec. She carried this around for years.
Oh.
I'm sorry I never found you those candy bars. You deserved just so much more life. You should have been the one burying me. Someday. Someday far away.
You did everything you possibly...
He's one of those guys with a tattoo on his neck. The 69 tattoo on his neck. That's what it looks like to me, at least.
The other guys had this too.
Oh, I don't know. I don't know what the fuck it is.
Well, what's wrong? Clem?
I've run into these guys before.
Who are they? Please.
They call themselves the New Frontier. They used to be decent people. Now they're something else. This brand they have, it's like an initiation thing. I was...
A brand, not a tattoo, it's a branding. While.
Not by choice. It was bad. I'm lucky to be alive.
Bad how?
I got out. That's all that matters.
Wait, where's AJ?
They left one of their cars
behind. It just hit me. Where's the baby?
Good. Just like you always wanted.
I can take you back to Prescott, make sure your family's okay. But then I'm hitting the road.
You should stay with us.
Let's just get back to Prescott.
She's driving. She's like 12 years old. 13 at the most, and she's driving a fucking car. He called shotgun. That's so fucking funny.
You're back.
How's Kate? Is she...
Just came out of surgery. Eleanor's still with her. You'd best get over to the infirmary.
You made it back.
Surgery in her clothes? Oh.
She asked for you. You know.
Please. Please just tell me how she's doing.
Well, she came through the surgery as well as could be expected. Those bastards did her one favor, at least. Any lower, and that bullet would have torn her stomach lining as well. Your boy Gabe. He seems really fierce. He wanted to help so badly. He practically forced me to let him stay.
That's Gabe.
But she was bleeding so much, he... got overwhelmed.
So when's she gonna be up on her feet again?
Ooh, I got the hiccups.
She's stable. For now. But she's still bleeding inside. I don't want to lie to you. It's probably just a matter of time. I...
No. I don't accept that. I can't.
I've done everything I can for now. I'm sorry, Javi. I'm going to get cleaned up. You may want to find Gabe. He looked pretty upset when he left.
This isn't going to make him feel any better.
Still...
I'll track him down.
Okay, now we're back to open world.
How's she doing?
Not great. As well as can be expected. And considering.
You should have come back with us. Your family, they needed you.
Clementine needed my help back there.
She could take care of herself. Your family, they were the ones who needed help. It's a hell of a situation.
It's like a common theme throughout this game is that
praying for you.
You kind of can never make the right decision.
You all are welcome to stick around.
It's like no matter what you do, you're always going to get berated for what you decided to do.
We'd be glad to have you all here.
Not going to make a decision like that without talking to Kate, so I'd rather check in with her when she's feeling better, you know?
Sure thing. Let the lady weigh in first.
I know Trip drove like hell to get Kate back here.
Just awkward talking to yourself.
Flew in a plane just like this to a baseball game in Arkansas once. Lifetime ago.
Can we talk to them? No. We can talk to you, though. Conrad.
Hey.
Oh, you're the guy from the bar.
I see a kid come through here.
With Francine, right?
All over his
was it Francine?
Dog look on his face. Headed off that way, without saying a word. If I were you, I'd give him some space. Just my advice, one parent to another.
He's had a really bad day. Can't let him go off by himself. Not right now.
Sorry to hear that. That blood, I take it that wasn't his?
His stepmom's.
You gotta stay strong for her. Do whatever it takes. Know if my Francine were in the same situation, I'd fight like hell. Anything we can do to help you out, just let me know.
I appreciate that.
Your boy stomped off towards the front gate.
Right here?
Gabe?
The fuck are you doing?
Gabe, come on. Look at me.
I want to go back and bury Mariana.
We buried her. It was peaceful.
How could it have been peaceful?
I know how much you miss her, Gabe. I miss her too.
And Kate, she needed me during her surgery. She needed my help. I just ran away like a stupid little kid.
You stayed long enough to do some good. And because of that, I'm proud of you. You were there for her, as much as you could be.
That doesn't count. I'm done feeling this way. Feeling powerless. I can't be some helpless little boy anymore. I need to be a man, just like my dad was. He knew how men were supposed to act.
You're already a man, Gabe.
I'm not, but at least I know it now. Next time, I'm not gonna sit back and watch. I'm gonna do something. I have to.
Listen, Gabe.
He's gonna get himself into some shit, isn't he?
Shit.
Get inside! Now!
Fuck you come from?
We might have to leave. Make sure Kate's ready.
It's skipping off.
You can count on me.
Bad right now. I don't know why.
I thought you kicked her ass out.
Knock! Anyone home?
Shit. He was one of the men at the junkyard. These are those freaks that brand themselves.
It's bothering me that it's like being so choppy right now.
I wish we hadn't had to come all the way out here, but unfortunately, Badger here says you attacked his man. He says you fired him. Took out a lot of our people.
They shot first. They killed my niece. Shot a woman in cold blood. How many of my friends died because of you, huh?
Sounds like a bunch of he said, she said shit to me.
Well, what the fuck do you want? An apology?
What I really want is for my dead buddies to be alive again. But I don't think that's too likely.
Yeah, well, I want my niece to be alive.
He needs to come with us. Answer
you fucking asshole.
Accept his punishment. Men have gotta have laws, otherwise we're no better than the animals.
Go fuck yourselves. You're not getting shit from us. That gate ain't bulletproof. Don't make me prove it.
Fact of the matter is, you stole from us. You killed some of us. Give it up now and get down here.
I think they
get
need a little...
Get that fucking ugly face incentive. Off your goddamn face. Shit.
You heard her?
Oh, shit.
Whoa. You didn't tell me you had a hostage.
It's gonna be okay, baby. I love you,
I'm
baby.
I'm all right, baby. Just give them what they want.
There's no reason this has to get ugly.
She's innocent in this. You don't have to drag her into our fight.
I don't have to.
but I kind of want to.
Oh my fucking god.
Oh my god. Now
get your ass down here.
Ooh, that would be so fucking painful.
What the hell are you doing?
Javi, please, man. Just
what's up with this game and fingers? Like, fuck.
Nobody's giving in to them.
It's one of my two worst fears, losing teeth and losing fucking fingers.
He might kill her anyway, Conrad. We gotta risk it.
I mean, I would do that.
I'm coming out.
I would think that giving myself up would be the most honorable thing in saving Francine. Right?
I don't know, man.
Me neither.
Good man.
Let's lock him in the truck and get the hell out of here.
I don't want to wait that long.
Jesus Christ.
Come on. I want to see him pay for what he did.
We had a deal. You asked for me to come down, and I did.
Yeah? Well, fuck the deal.
Oh, shit. Yeah.
What the fuck?
Yeah, fuck yeah, Clementine. Oh, get. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you!
Francine, look!
Oh, no.
Francine!
Was it this cutty in the first episode? I feel like it's so choppy right now.
Fuck you! Fuck you, go ahead! Ram the fucking gate! Jesus Christ!
Oh, fuck. That means there's walkers inside now. Fuck! So loud in my ears. The fuck is this? The tear gas? Fuck. You have no mouth to bite me. Wait, what? What the fuck just happened? What, did I not finish? What, did I not fucking finish?
What the fuck
just happened?
We don't have the go ahead. No, fuck you. Fuck the go ahead.
Okay.
Gate.
Did I miss one goddamn command?
Jesus,
he had no mouth. He had no fucking jaw. What did the fuck? He nibble me to death? The fuck? Yeah, that guy. What the fuck did he chew me with? The fuck?
Fucking tear gas!
I have to find Kate and Gabe. Can you help us?
Go, man! I'll hold these assholes off!
Fuck you. Oh, fuck. Heck yeah. We're so fucking cool with our knife. Fuck you.
Alrighty.
Gabe!
Kill him first. Fuck you.
Let's just use this. There's enough room for her. Hobby!
Okay, cool.
Head east. We'll catch up.
Shit, so many people are dying. That was the fucking intro? That was the intro to this episode? Holy shit. They are leaving so many people behind. Oh no, not the horse. Yeah, we left so many people could have fit in that van, and we left so many people behind. But they're not main characters. What the fuck is he nibbling with? Episode 2, Ties That Bind, Part 2. Alright. What a fucking intro. Enemy at the gates.
Are they following us?
Cool.
Just the other car. Looks like we're okay.
Eleanor, thank God.
I can't believe it. All of our friends, all those people. Oh, Conrad.
I'm sorry, Conrad.
You're sorry? You're sorry? You're the reason they came to Prescott in the first place. She's there because of you.
Conrad, easy, buddy. This wasn't his fault.
Bullshit. Francine, Prescott, all because this washed-up cheat walked through our gates. I should have known it the second I looked at you.
We just lost someone, too. So, say what you have to say.
What? That's supposed to make me feel better?
Calm down, Conrad. Please.
All I know is, if it wasn't for him...
Oh, shit.
Back the fuck off, now.
See, I told you he'd do something stupid.
Just back away.
Take it easy, son.
Gabriel, put it away. Now. He's gonna hurt you. No way.
Just do it already. I don't even care anymore.
Just put it down, Gabe.
Gabe, don't make
me repeat
myself.
Fuck, that's not the one. I saw which one I wanted to pick after the fact.
Touch my uncle again.
Fuck me.
Gabe!
Let him go. He just needs to cool off.
We have to go back. We have to bury her.
I wish we could.
I don't think
Prescott's
that's wise.
Overrun.
And it has
we
zombies like
back.
Fucking everywhere. Well, walkers. Sorry.
And what about Richmond? I've heard there's a community there. If it's true, they'll have food.
Or muertos, as they like to call it.
All I want is to find the motherfuckers who did this. They took my home. They took my. God damn it!
You want revenge? You're gonna need help. Maybe going to Richmond is the way to get it.
Richmond? Huh.
It's something at least.
Yeah. Fuck it. Let's go.
That's a spirit, man.
Oh.
Huh. Maybe they'll hit it off.
Hope so.
They're about the same age.
Might be good for them both. They need someone their own age they can talk to. Come on, guys.
It's kind of cool.
We got a long drive ahead of us.
Give Clementine a friend. Or a boyfriend.
What can I do for you here?
I feel like I'm burning up. Dying of thirst.
Just, yeah, try to hang in there.
Thirsty isn't good. How's her forehead feel?
Hot. Hot.
Fuck. It's probably sepsis. Sooner we get to Richmond, the better.
Oh, God damn it. It really hurts.
I can't lose you. Not now.
And I don't want to leave you, but... Javi, we both know what's coming.
Kate.
We do. And this is gonna sound fucked up, but maybe this is my chance for... Christ, I don't know. A graceful exit. Not many people get those.
You don't get to just bow out.
Not what I thought he was going to say, but okay.
Died. I couldn't stop it. And Gabe, I heard what happened when we stopped. Isn't it obvious? Look, he might be turning into David. He might be turning into you. He's not that sweet little boy I first met.
Gabe is doing just fine, Kate. You know what he told me? That he wants to be a man. Wants to step up. You'll see. He's gonna be stronger than both of us.
Well, maybe. I don't know. All I care about is him becoming who he needs to be. And it's gonna be on you to make sure that happens.
No, ma'am. I'm not buying this I'm dying shit. It's on both of us.
You're buying it whether you want to or not.
Oh! Hey, careful.
Sorry. You should get some rest, Kate. We all should. Really.
With pleasure.
Ugh. Parents just love pretending the rest of us can't hear.
I wouldn't know.
Oh.
Great. What now?
I've got some bad news.
So what's going on?
Well, we got a bunch of cars clogging the underpass. Too many to drive through. We're gonna need to move some of them out of the way.
Hey, I'm coming too.
I'll stay with Kate and keep a lookout.
Just don't get yourself into fucking trouble.
Awfully convenient the pass is blocked like this.
Not convenient at all, if you ask me.
If we move that car right there, we should be good. Come on, let's get to work and clear it out.
Alrighty, so what are we gonna do? Come on.
How we doing?
Conrad doesn't look too good over there.
Tell me about it.
He's a good man, Javi. Known him a long time. This is just a dark day for him.
Yeah.
Keep an eye on him for me, all right?
So she's just sitting in a car. You're just standing here. He's just over there holding a gun. Like, what are we actually doing?
Nope.
Did he just roll his eyes? Should we go this way? Can we go no, okay.
How's Kate doing?
She's holding on. We're almost there.
Let me know if anything changes.
I will.
I'm not quite sure what to do or what I'm looking for. Oh, maybe I'm looking for this. Oh my god! Holy shit, that scared the fuck out of me. Fuck you. Curb stomp. On a wall. Whatever the fuck. We'll probably need this. And then use. Perfect.
We need to power it somehow. There's gotta be a way to power this thing. I'll look around.
Okay. Anything? No. Should we go over here? No, there's nothing. Okay, it's getting choppy again. It's kind of pissing me off.
You good?
Nah, man. I'm not good.
I know.
Let's just get this shit over with and get to Richmond.
What's this? I swear, if I find something in this car, even though this fucking kid has been searching around for goddamn who knows how long. Like, what the fuck are you doing?
Saw you and Clementine talking back there.
So? We were just talking. She seems pretty cool.
Uh-huh. What's up?
It's complicated. Usually, it's just me on my own. Having people is nice. But it always ends up hurting in the end. Never think otherwise.
Some deep words coming from a 13-year-old. I really would like to know how old everyone is in this game. Do you think this is enough?
Pop the hood.
You'd better not mess up my baby here.
That'll do. Now I can pull out the cable.
What does that mean? Oh, this? Now I can pull out the cable. Thanks for telling me.
That'll hold.
Okay, now what do we do?
Here goes nothing.
Hey! There we go!
Ugh, that fucking noise.
We good?
Be ready to move once the wreck is clear. We should be right behind you.
Will do.
Shit.
Get the walkers!
Tommy!
Just start driving! Fuck, where is it? Well, that didn't give me enough time to do shit. Cool. It's fucking great.
Tommy!
Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. B, 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 B. Everything B.
Eleanor, now! Go, go, go! Just drive! Get her to Richmond! We're right behind you! They're through! Let's go!
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit!
Thanks. Shit! The van!
Well, that fucking is shit.
We got bigger problems here.
The roof. Go.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on. Nice.
Get up there, Gabe. Go.
At least you fucking did something right for once. Yeah. Okay, bye. Bye. Oh, shit! Fucking bye! Oh my god, that was fucking cool. Oh my god, oh my god. What the fuck do we do? Go, 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 go! Where the fuck did all these come from all of a sudden? Oh, shit.
Come on,
come on. Oh, well, thank you, thank you, thank you. Come on, take, I'll take it. Come on. Go. Go, 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 go. Come on. There are so many fucking walkers. What the hell do you... What the hell do you do?
God damn it. I knew this place didn't feel right.
What the hell are we gonna do now?
We have to come up with some kind of plan.
Oh, what a great idea.
We're fucked. That would be my genuine response, but...
We don't have a choice. We gotta fight our way out.
That's fucking funny.
Not sure I like our odds.
Great. This is just fucking great. What the hell are we gonna do?
Calm down.
Calm down? I'm not gonna fucking calm down. Eleanor's out there alone right now.
We wouldn't even be in this mess if it wasn't for you.
That's not true.
Fuck you, Conrad.
Whoa, 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 stop. There's somebody over there.
What?
Where?
Shit.
Everybody get down.
Wait, was this all a trap?
Keep your heads down. Guy could have a rifle.
Whoever you are out there, we don't want any trouble, okay?
What the hell? He's gone. Everyone stay here and keep behind cover. I'm gonna see what I can find out.
Be careful.
What do I do? Oh. What do I shoot? Was I supposed to shoot something? Can I move? That is so obviously not a fucking person.
Slowly. Did you hear me?
Like, do you not see the tires? That is not a person. Well,
that thing's not a toy. Drop it, or you might hurt yourself.
Now then, I'm not gonna shoot. Not unless you make me.
Ouch.
I just want to talk. You got me? Just want to have a word.
Look, I don't want any trouble here, okay?
Just answer my questions, and you have my word, you'll be fine. You, the two guys there, the kids, the women in the car, I saw you split up. I overheard that little argument just now. Your friends over there aren't gonna shoot me, right? You folks have your shit together?
You wanna know whether they'll shoot you? Keep pointing that gun at me.
A couple more questions.
That felt so good.
Then we're done. You're going to Richmond.
That felt so good.
That's something to do with what's going on down there. Question is, whose side are you on?
Look, man. I don't know what you're...
No, 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 no. No, no, we got this. Oh, fuck you.
Don't move.
Fuck yeah, Clementine. Clementine to the rescue. Clementine's a fucking badass. Who gave Gabe a gun?
Is he one of them?
Hey, man, what do you mean by them? Who's them?
You know what I'm talking about. The New Frontier.
What? No, I'm not with those guys. You got this backwards.
Javi, this guy's full of donkey shit.
Do you want to let me talk?
I don't think he's with those guys.
Look, I'm telling you, I'm on my way to Richmond, just like you. I lost touch with some good people there when the New Frontier took over.
What did you say?
I don't fucking trust him.
The New Frontier? They took over Richmond? Don't tell me you didn't know that.
Oh, no, that means...
Fuck.
Oh, God.
That means the women...
Eleanor and Kate.
They went right to them.
Right to the middle of those assholes.
Oh, shit.
Now we got an excuse to go after those motherfuckers.
What are we gonna do?
We need to go. Now.
No fucking shit, we need to go.
You're the one who's been skulking around. You got any ideas?
There's an old train tunnel that runs under the James River. From what I hear, it should be a straight shot into Richmond.
Why is she freaking out? Tunnel.
I could lead you guys there. And, I know you're all having
It's because AJ's
issues,
there.
But maybe you could lower those guns first.
Lower them.
It's because
ass.
AJ's at Richmond, huh?
Tie you up and make sure your story checks out.
That's AJ's with the New
really
Frontier.
Not necessary.
Fuck you, I don't
Find
trust him.
Hands.
Tie him up.
Better safe than sorry.
Whatever you say. Ready? This way.
Hey, what do we call you?
Sorry, forgot to introduce myself. It's Paul, but my friends call me Jesus.
Oh my God. Okay, so she has AJ.
We can hide in here. But don't worry. It's gonna be okay.
Oh, why? Fuck, 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 fuck. Shh. I'm not telling it to shush in real life.
I know. You're hungry. Some dinner. Hopefully find us some dinner.
Hey, I can hear you in there. Let me in. Please.
Oh, God, there's so many.
Please, don't leave me out here.
Oh, shit.
Hey there.
Hello.
You can keep that thing pointed at me if it makes you feel better, but if you shoot me, you'll have to deal with all of them. Pretty big group of them out there. But it'll pass. Eventually.
Stay right where you are. Don't move.
Don't worry, Kill. I'm not going anywhere.
Fuck.
I'd say we make a pretty good team.
Look, we just met. And, I don't like your head.
The two of us. Well, the three of us, I mean.
You and I are not a team. This is my team.
pretty small team.
We could have survived without you.
Yeah, well, I couldn't have survived without you, and I'm not too big to admit it. He's a cute kid. You guys living here?
Okay, so I'm slowly starting to like her.
What are you, 13?
His real parents are gone. I'm all he has.
And he's cute and lucky. He has someone looking after him. Not much of that anymore.
We were out there scouting. Nothing out of the ordinary, and then... Ordinary, and then... Chaos, and... Shit. Those bastards are slow, but goddammit, when there's enough of them. I got separated from the others. God. I hope they all made it. Thought we were ready for anything. But they were all around us before we saw them.
What were you scouting for?
Gas? Water? Any supplies we could find, really. Sure as hell wasn't worth it. My people are probably at the rendezvous by now. What's left of them, at least. By the way, I'm Ava. And my group, we call ourselves the New Frontier.
See? So it doesn't have to be on their necks. I don't fucking trust that guy. What was his name? Jesus. Fucking Jesus. I don't fucking trust Jesus.
We have food, blankets.
I only checked his neck for a marking, but I swear to God, he has a marking.
Dinner's on me.
Fuck you.
Groups aren't really my thing. No woman is an island. Have it your way. But you did me a solid here. I won't forget it next time we cross paths.
There is no next time.
We'll see. The world does work in mysterious ways.
These tunnels were abandoned decades ago, but I've heard you can get through. Here's hoping.
Javi, I need to talk to you.
About?
Look, I appreciate you keeping quiet about me and the New Frontier. But what I told you earlier, it's not the whole truth. I wasn't their prisoner. I was one of them.
No fucking way!
I should have told you sooner. I really should have.
So she did go with them.
They're not.
She did go with her.
Like that. I'm not asking you to forgive me, but you have to understand.
Damn, Clementine has been through some shit. She was fucking branded and. Damn. Lost her finger.
I didn't need them.
Holy fucking shit.
They were very persuasive. It was a mistake, and so was not telling you about it.
Tell me you're not still one of them.
No way. Believe me. I just had to explain, because if they're really in control in Richmond, I can't let them see me. I just can't. So when we reach the other side of this tunnel, I'm leaving.
Y'all
so what, does that mean AJ's not there?
Shh.
Where the fuck is the baby? What happened to the baby?
Coming from over there. Can you see anything?
Fuck do I do? Oh my god.
They're everywhere!
Fuck! They are. Keep sharp. Watch out!
Fuck.
Javi, help!
I'm not good at quick times! Oh, why? Oh, well, I guess it didn't fucking matter. Damn, he fucking knows how to work it. Wait, what? Oh, I thought he shot... Ooh! I thought he shot Javi. Conrad fucked up. Why? Conrad fucked up. Fuck, 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 bye, bye, bye. Ooh, I almost fucked up. Bye. Don't touch me.
What the fuck? No one ever mentioned a train in the way.
Better find a way around it, or we're fucking dead.
Maybe we can just go through.
Well, does it open?
I got it. Come on.
Daylight's ahead. Thank fucking God. Let's go.
We can't have those walkers following us. Javi and I will block the door. You guys go ahead and make sure it's clear.
Make it fast. Be right ahead of
you. I'm staying here.
Hold the door shut until I can find something to barricade it with.
Hurry!
Oh my God!
Ah, shit! I'm gonna have to break this thing off.
Hurry, they're almost here. Javi! I can't... There's too many! Help! Watch that through! Now! Okay, let's go. We gotta...
I wouldn't touch that gun, girl. You either, cowboy.
What the hell are you doing?
I heard you two.
You think I don't fucking like Conrad.
Finish your little story. Now.
We need to keep moving.
No, you need to talk.
Whatever you think you heard it wrong.
Bullshit. Roll up your sleeve.
What? Why?
I fucking knew it.
You're one of them?
You're goddamn right she is. What other bullshit did you shove down our throats, huh?
Unfucking believable. She has a right to her secrets like you have a right to yours.
Secrets isn't the point. You're missing the bigger picture, son. Don't you see? We bring her to Richmond, they'll give us whatever we want. Medical help for Kate. She's our bargaining chip.
They won't bargain with you. You don't know them.
Won't know until we try.
She's not a bargaining chip. She's a friend.
Oh.
Yeah, I don't know.
Just soulmates.
Not a chance in hell.
Seriously? It's our best option, and you know it. Hell, it's our only option.
Go to hell, Conrad. I'm not doing this. If you want to shoot me, shoot me.
How about I shoot your little boyfriend here instead?
What the fuck, Conrad?
Then don't let her walk through
that door. He's fucking mind.
She has to shoot anybody. Just tell Clem this is how it's gotta be. And then we all step into the sunshine. Come on, man, be reasonable.
Shoot Conrad or accept the plan.
I'm...
Oh, shit, I don't...
Take another step.
Javi, please.
I don't fucking know.
You know this will work.
Oh, yeah, oh my God, I fucking shot him. I fucking shot him.
Oh my God.
You two should go.
Honestly, though, wasn't it self-defense? He fucking... Oh, I have no idea. I'm sure it's gonna bite me in the ass. But he had game.
He's dead.
It was self-defense. He had game. He was losing his fucking mind. Ooh.
I had no other choice.
I know. It just feels different.
I wonder what the majority was on that one.
Where's Conrad? Did he not make it out?
He's gone. He didn't make it up. I'm sorry.
So that's it? He just... Oh, man. Conrad! Shit! Fuck!
Try to stay quiet.
Jesus fucking Christ. Damn it, Conrad.
And the girl, where is she? Or...
I actually have no idea.
She... ran off.
I just don't know what the hell is going on anymore. God, what a shit show.
This isn't what any of us wanted.
I wonder where Clementine went.
Right now, we need to find Kate and Eleanor.
You're right. I just wish...
The gates are this way. If your people
are here,
that's
where though.
They would have ended up.
Why is it so quiet? Thought there'd be New Frontier marching in the streets and shit.
I wonder how many people chose to shoot Conrad. Or...
whatever the fuck they do.
It does seem strangely quiet.
Maybe we just got lucky.
Oh shit.
Ah, fuck. Did they see us?
I don't think so.
His eyes were glowing.
What are they
doing? Oh, they were glasses. Oh, damn. I thought they were walkers for a second.
That's their car!
Hey, keep it down. Kate? Kate, can you hear me? Kate, talk to me. Say something.
Javi?
Yes.
Could really use something to take the edge off right about now.
Oh, Jesus. You scared the hell out of me.
Kate! Are you okay?
Come here.
Oh.
Where's Eleanor?
She went ahead to get help. She hasn't come back.
Damn it. They must have got her.
Jesus, how far is it to their compound?
Not too much farther now. A couple blocks at most.
Gabe, help me lift her up. I'm thinking Kate's not gonna make it much longer. So it's time we walk up to their front door and say hello.
All right, fine.
Here we go.
There it is. New Richmond.
We're here, Kate. I'm gonna get you inside, okay?
Javi, if they can save me, how about you and me finally take that trip to Norway? The Northern Lights. Remember?
As long as we make some time to hit the slopes, I'm in.
Jesus, there's a solid possibility this isn't gonna go our way. If you wanna stay behind, I wouldn't blame you.
Hey! This is where I was going in the first place.
Hey!
You again? You must have some kind of death wish.
She needs medical help.
And you have one of our people. Uh-huh. What's your point? After what you did to our people? I'm not inclined to help any of you.
I am begging you, please, help us. If we don't get her to a hospital, she'll die.
Then I guess she's gonna die.
It was your men that shot her. Your bullets. You owe it to us to help now.
We don't owe you shit. It's got nothing to do with me. Your people, your problem.
That girl your people shot? That was her daughter. And the other one, Gabe? He's right here beside me, watching her die. You can stop this, if you want to.
Please! Kate's dying! She needs help!
It's not like I don't have a heart, okay? But your people started this whole fucking thing in the first place!
Let's not forget what you did at Prescott. What you did to our home.
Prescott, right. That whole situation was a damn mess. It happened! It's over! Nothing I can do about it now!
Please, I am begging you, just let us in!
Now, all of you, lower your weapons.
Might be a good idea to play along here, at least for now.
You put him down, I'll see that as an expression of good faith. Nice and easy.
We'll drop him.
Everybody, put him down. Trip, please.
The boss.
She needs help. It's an expression of good faith.
Okay.
We need
hands
to do it.
Hands behind your heads, all of you!
We let him do this, it's over. We can't give him another inch.
Oh.
No!
Guess we're doing this the hard way, then.
What? Yeah. What the fuck did I do wrong?
What the hell's going on out here?
They said they weren't here to hurt anybody, so I was trying to see if they...
Oh my god.
Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking... That was it? Holy fucking shit! He's not dead! He's not- Oh my god! You- That fucking ending though, I was not expecting- How the fuck? Oh my god, there's so much to know! Okay, how did you deal with David and Kate's argument? You and 37.5 of- Okay, so we were the minority. How did you handle the new frontier at the gates of Prescott? You and 42.8... What about the others? What does that mean? What did I just do? Huh. So it doesn't have another option? Weird. Did you trust Jesus? You and 15.2 players tied his hands. Ooh, yeah. So we were the minority on that one for sure. I didn't fucking trust him. I still don't trust him. I have no idea why he would want to go there anyways. How did you do- Okay, so we were the majority. Most of us killed Conrad. Okay, I feel a little better about that. How far did you go to get into Richmond? You and 95.7 of players. Okay. Oh, 4% did not- Wow. I cannot believe that ending. I thought for sure he was dead. I didn't even think twice about it. I thought he's been dead this whole time. And that's epic storytelling right there. I cannot wait to figure out what's happened. Where the fuck AJ is. Like, what happened to the baby? Where did Clementine go? This game is honestly... I really like this game. I like this game a lot. I like the new atmosphere that it's kind of put you in. I love the character development, especially with Clementine. To see her from the beginning to where she is now is fucking amazing. And, I can't wait to play this game some more. Not now. Alrighty, so that's gonna be it for this episode. If you enjoyed this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more content. Thank you guys for watching, and until next time...